All right, here we are, issue 51. This will be the passenger seat, which will, I think, be pretty much the same as the driver's seat as far as how it goes together. Of course, these are metal here. We got our screws. We got our soft, rubbery foam seats. We'll do what we did last time. That, and we do the same for the bottom. We get our HP screws. Where's our HP screws? Right in front of me. And we'll put those two together. Not like that. Get your little other piece here. These little pieces here have a little notch that fits into that little notch. Tightened up. There we go. Goes on there, and then we can put the seat backs on. Just a bunch of DM screws. And the seat bottom, same thing. Make sure those are in the little groove there. There we go, another seat. I'm going to put that on the other side here with the HP screws. Move this last DM out of the way. There we go. Now we got front seats in the car. And that would be issue 51. Now we got both front seats in there.